Hi, this is Dr. A with your medical terminology video, and we're going to talk about the word parts of the male reproductive system. So we're going to start with the combining forms. Andro means male, balano means glans penis, crypto means hidden, epididymo means epididymis, genito means genitals, orco, orchio, and orchido all mean testes. Peno means penis, prostato means prostate gland, recto means rectum, spermato means sperm, testiculo means testes, uro means urine, urethro means urethra, vaso means vas deferens, and vesiculo means the seminal vesicle. The male suffixes, side is to kill, as in spermicide, plasia is a formation of cells, rhea is discharge, and spermia is a condition of sperm. The prefixes are dis for abnormal, epi for above, hyper for excessive, and hypo for decreased or below, and trans for across. And then lastly, we have some anatomical terms. Balanic is pertaining to the glans penis. Epididymal is pertaining to the epididymis. Penile is pertaining to the penis. Prostatic is pertaining to the prostate gland. Spermatic is pertaining to sperm. Testicular is pertaining to the testes. Basal is pertaining to the vas deferens. And vesicular is pertaining to seminal vesicles. That wraps up our root parts for the male reproductive system.